I saw you looking over here. I thought, man, he's looking at those rims.
Yeah.
You see that? What were you thinking?
I don't know.
They look familiar? Look as good as it did out there. He got it here. Dennis checked the oil. He said there's no water in the oil. He said that's a good sign. So you're pleased?
Tire's a little bad.
Think?
Kind of separating.
It'll last a while longer. Just put some air in them. Poppy says he's got an operator's manual, so you don't need to get one. They found one. Can't remember if we had got one for you last Christmas or whenever. Just brought yesterday afternoon in. He picked it up Thursday. He got out there about 1:30. He's gonna drive straight back. He called me yesterday morning, and that's where I wanted it at. I said, "Well, probably put it here at the co-op." I said, "If you can come right after lunch." He didn't get here till about one. No one was it. Maybe 2:30 or something like that, maybe. Pulled in over to feed mill, so I went over and told him probably want to try to unload it over here. So he pulled in, turned around, got it unloaded.
Think of it.
Joe said either checking around to see who'd give him the best scrap price. Jokingly. Sure. Poppy said he had the fenders out there at the farm still.
Told me that he never had.
He said he's got him out there. He didn't buy it with him, but he bought the fenders later.